Hi guys, welcome back to Crazy Aaron's Reviews. Can you guess what this is? What do you think this might be?
Tissue paper. That's what it looks like for me.
Face palm with him. This is the Skibby box. This is it is a lingerie subscription. They send you lingerie every month. I'll link down in the description where you can get this and also the price of it. It's like around the $50 mark. But they send you really nice pieces of lingerie, sometimes bra sets, but they really amped up their game. I got something that I really didn't like, and I let them know that I wasn't really into the crotchless thing, and they really noted that they really wanted to know what I liked, and they gave me a return label so I could send it back. I didn't wind up sending it back just because I thought, oh, I'm going to try this. You know, I'm going to try and step out of my comfort zone with a bralette and a bodysuit. Every other package I've gotten from them, it's like they really listened to what I said I liked. And so I'm about to see if January is going to be the same thing. I'm already liking this. Oh, I'm really liking this. Oh, wow. Look at Carmella down there. She got her nose caught in here. No, not for you. Not for you. Look at the lace in that. And it's got these little straps down here so they can hook to your hosiery. I find that so, so sexy when they have the straps that hooks to your hoses and garter belts. Wow, look at that. That is freaking beautiful. And it's got a little bra strap in the back right there. Wow, I really like that. Let's see here. Yeah, that's gorgeous. Adjustable straps, very nice quality. Yeah, that's really nice. And then there is these little thong underwear. They're the see-through sheer type. But I guess this goes under this pair of underwear. So it's like a two-piece underwear set. And this is more of the brief. And look at these laces in the back. And I'm not into briefs, but this is going to be sexy with the thong underneath this and this lace brief action. Yeah. Look at this little peekaboo. Oh, and the tag says we're $34 just for these underwear. And the tag for this bustier, $98. Holy crap. It's from the Blush Lingerie. It's a Demi Chesme set, True Bliss. Wow. So the value is always like high up there. Yeah. Yeah, I'm really pleased with that. That's sexy. That's good job. Good job, Skibby. You did good. You did good again. This is going to be my last box, unfortunately, with them. I'm trying to cut back on money-wise, and unfortunately, I just can cut back on this. I don't need, you know, that much lingerie, and this was just an indulgence. So unfortunately, this is gonna be my last box with them. Who knows, you might see them in the future again, but for now, that's it. I hope you really enjoyed these unboxings, and I can't recommend them enough just because they really listened to me and what I wanted. They were willing to, you know, get the items back that I didn't like and send me something else. Yeah, great customer service. So yeah, good thumbs up. If you want to get this box for yourself and maybe please your man, or, you know, spice things up, feel a little sexy, I'll link in the description where you can get this box, also the exact price of it, and subscribe to see more unboxings. Like the video, it means a lot to me. And I will see you in the next video, guys.